Come on. Hey, anyone there?
How did you get here?
What do you think? It is an island. You, Mikyal, the Lightkeeper? Jorund from Erenbjorn sent me. Where'd all those wraiths come from? Last saw something like this near Vergen when...
Nowheres. That's just it. Fire went out and wind died of a sudden. That's how it started. Came out here for oil, stepped out of the house, looked up, saw the mist rising. Then the ghost showed, came straight at me. Bolted back inside, hasped the door, and then I heard it. Someone whispered me name. Mikyal, Mikyal. I look out, there's the wraith. Big bugger, bigger than the rest, and cold flowing from it. Such cold, the windows frosted o'er.
This wraith, the big one, tell me more.
It seemed more clever than the others. Like it knew. Knew everything. Haven't helped much, have I? Sorry. Only saw it once. It disappeared right after.
These ghosts didn't appear without reason. Something brought them here. Any ideas?
No clue. There's nothing here. The lighthouse, me hut, just rocks besides. Even bloody drowners know there's nothing for them on Elberg.
Strange. Need to look around.
Here. This key opens the lighthouse. You know, in case you want to look inside, or you need to run from something. Is it safe?
Letter. Well, well. Lighthouse has got a pretty dark secret. Symbols of a bonding. Manifestations of ill will. Focused, concentrated. So it's a curse. A curse that keeps the specters here. Symbols of a bonding. Good thing manifestations of ill will. Focused, concentrated in this mist and darkness. Need that lighthouse working again. If Mikyol's the cursed one, the curse binds him to this place. He's the only one who can light the fire that'll break the curse.
You. It's just you. Learn anything?
Island's haunted by a penitent. Spectre punishes the guilty for crimes, foul deeds. Like luring ships onto the rocks, then looting the wrecks. Don't deny it. I found the letter.
Longboats sink every so often anyway. That's the sea. That's its nature. They sink near the isle. At least the cargo don't go to waste.
We'll come back to that later. Just now, I need your help.
But what? I'm no warrior.
Guessed that already. But a curse grips both you and this place, and only you can lift it. Luckily, all you gotta do is light the fire in the lighthouse. Penitence invincible as long as darkness covers the island.
I can't go outside. It'll kill me. I can feel it. Mayhaps you could...
I'll escort you. Now, no excuses. Grab some oil and let's go, before I change my mind.
Look! There! It's him!
I see it. Now shut your mouth and go light the fire. Remember, you fail, the penitent'll kill me, then come for you. Hurry up! Don't know how much longer I can manage this.